got it?
Okay, so depending on how comfortable you are playing the ukulele, if you like to, you can strum. The strumming is just basically three chords the entire song. But I would like to encourage you guys to try and do the creaking.